Hello, everyone, and welcome to Podcast 9 and 3 Quarters, a Potter podcast. I'm your host, the Half-Blood Princess. Today, I want to discuss how Hogwarts identifies new magical students. But before we get started, if you love Harry Potter as much as I do, be sure to subscribe and give this video a thumbs up. There are many ways that witches and wizards can make life easier by taking magical shortcuts. This is shown throughout the Harry Potter series with things such as travel shortcuts like apparating and potions that can regrow bones. But there are more secretive methods to solve more difficult tasks. One of those examples would be the selection process for new students at Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry. Although it's been shown how students are invited to the school, the selection process has remained one of the few mysteries. In Harry Potter and the Sorcerer's Stone, Harry's invited to Hogwarts via multiple letters brought to him by owls. However, the selection process as to how he was accepted into Hogwarts is a little different. As explained by J.K. Rowling, there are two sacred magical devices that play a major role in this process. Where half of the selection process is a little more lenient, the other half is far more particular. Known as the Quill of Acceptance and the Book of Admittance, these two objects are designed to find new magical users as they begin to exhibit magical powers. The history of these items date back to the creation of the school by the four founders, and the book has not been touched by human hands since the founders. These items have never been seen by students and remain locked away in a tower at the school. The functions of the items of the school are known, but the magic that brings them to life has never been explained. Furthermore, few members of the staff have witnessed the moment the book chooses a student, as its actions raise many questions in regards to the proper functions. The quill, for example, carries its own curiosities that begin with its augury feather. The feather is known to repel ink, and the ink pot it emerges from is also empty, yet a silver liquid fills the pages when a child is chosen. Even in the modern day, the nature of the liquid is still unknown. The quill also has a personality that is eager to accept any student who shows the slightest inclination of magical power. To keep the quill from admitting any squibs or non-magical children born from magical parents, it never lets the quill write down any name until it's clear the child has definite gifts. This has helped the school maintain a perfect record of magical students. Magic is an intriguing thing in the Harry Potter universe, but the best example of it comes in the form of the Quill of Acceptance in the Book of Admittance. From their perfect record to their system of checks and balances, the pair is a great example of a perfect enchantment. Although some students may be late bloomers, the book will still ensure their attendance should they fit the prerequisites. Even more exciting is the fact that all of the secrets in Hogwarts, the book and quill still remain one of the best kept from its origins to how many people have seen it. Let me know in the comments section what you think of the selection process to attend Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry, and be sure to like and subscribe. Okay, love you, bye!